Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Oblivion. And if you're trying to figure out how to get past these rocks during the quest, I believe, in the Shadow of Time, you cannot open them. It later in the game, it clears up during a second quest. But yeah, if it's driving you crazy too, trying to figure out how to do it, you can't do it your first time through.